I've a mini bus of kids, and I have an old one. She's like that old. And then I've got two other ones. And then we recently, 10 weeks ago, we had a new baby. No, don't. It was a mistake. Not even an accident. A fucking massive mistake. It's like I don't even love Lorraine anymore. What the fuck are we keeping this charade going for? Very hard having kids. Things change. When we had our first child, I remember, we brought her back from the hospital. You know, very nervy time. New baby. Babies are very, very, you know, sensitive and very, you know, they're fragile. Little, you know what I mean? You can't bounce them. I've heard that. You can't bounce them. Do you know? They're like Tamagotchis with just one life. That's what babies are. You can't put a baby into your lunchbox during maths. I fucking figured that one out the hard way. Very dangerous. We brought our first baby back and we were sitting down and you're kind of trying to find a rhythm, a parenting rhythm. Very hard when you haven't had kids before to try and find the parenting rhythm. But we got it. We got to a certain stage of the first evening and it was about 6, 7 o'clock and we were like, this is a, she's not crying. She's grand, she's fed, she's not too cold. She looks, she's wrapped up there now and she looks nice and peaceful. So we sat down, made ourselves two cups of coffee, looking at our new child. And then Lorraine turned around to me and she was like, do you want to put her down? And I was like, do you know what? I was thinking that myself. We'll give her a month. She might grow into her head. You don't know. I love watching bad parents. That's one of my favorite things to do in the world is bad fucking parents. You're out there. I fucking know you are. People who, woo, yeah, fuck them. My kids are the kids. I don't care. Love watching shit parents, especially out in public. Because that's where they're exposed for being shit. Inside their houses, they're hidden away. But when they go out in public, that's when their children expose them as shit parents. I love watching shit parents in shopping centres. It's my favourite thing. I was standing in a newsagent's reading a magazine. And there was a woman about 6 feet down from me. She was reading a magazine as well. And there was a child, her child, sitting on the floor, eating a fucking golf magazine. And instead of her disciplining her own kid, she did this. She outsourced the discipline to me. She went, look at the man over there, look. The man is watching you, look. Man's watching you, look. The man loves ball boys, look. He's gonna take you away. I said, what the fuck? I didn't fucking ask for this. I didn't audition to be a cast member in her shit life. I'm over here reading a magazine, all of a sudden I'm Jimmy fucking Savile over here. What am I supposed to do? Go over and pick the fucking child up by the scruff of the neck and be like, I am the man, you can't do that. You can't. You know what I mean? You need to fucking behave, I will take you away. You'll never see your family again. You'll call the fucking guards. What am I supposed to say? I was being the man.